We came here.
To the infirmary at once.
If we don't get Gorgon some help fast, he's not going to make it.
I'll use my armor to shield Gorgon from further damage. You focus on the Alpha Primitives.
I should have known you were behind this, Maximus. Only you would dare betray our people.
I am nothing if not predictable. Isn't that right, brother? What a silent treatment, as always. But I'll give you some. Just a minute.
The Inhumans are the closest thing to a family I have now.
I'm not a fighter, but I guess this is my battle now.
This isn't the first time Maximus has tried to claim the throne from his brother.
Not even close. The guy's a brilliant inventor, but he's never been quite right in the head.
Still, mad or not, he is family. We refuse to give up on him, even if he refuses to change his ways.
Your turn!
You always thought I was insane, but I know exactly what I'm doing, and I relish every twisted moment.
Maximus, it doesn't have to be this way. We can help you if you let us.
Fighting my own flesh and blood over and over grows tiresome. This should be an interesting change of pace. Your pathetic attempts to resist are almost adorable.
If you're done, I have a city to rule.
50 points.
Delightful. Your time on the throne is about to expire.
Over here. I can generate enough amber to protect you. Stay close to me.
Need any help with that?
For me, bub.
Is it clear now who wears the crown?